Can you get faster after 50 years old? What about 70? Exciting news. With the right training, yes. Take it from TrainerRoad athlete Jim Mueller. His goal was to maintain his fitness for as long as possible. Admirable given his solid 250-watt FTP. At this level, he was a threat at most races. But then he went from being a threat to national champion at 74 years old. How? Adaptive training. After 3 years of power-based training to maintain his fitness, Jim started using adaptive training. His FTP shot up from 250 watts to 275 watts, bringing his power-to-weight ratio to 3.7 watts per kilogram. How? Adaptive training uses machine learning to understand your limits in each zone and make sure you're not doing too much too soon, finding the ideal rate of improvement for your fitness. What's more, after just 3 months of using adaptive training, Jim became national cyclocross champion at 74 years old. Give yourself a shot. With the right training plan adapted to your needs, you'll see that you too might have more speed left on the table. Head over to trainerroad.com now to find out for yourself.